how to create and download Instagram QR code along with username of your Instagram page on Instagram website on computer, laptop, mobile. This audio video post uploaded for learning and informational purpose, and read description also. Log on to www.instagram.com website from computer or laptop. Then in user ID, enter your email ID or phone number and password, or log in using Facebook if account linked, but don't share details with anyone. After that, in top right corner, select your profile photo, then select profile option from menu. Then select flower or gear like icon near edit profile option. Then select name tag from menu. Then your QR code will be show. Select download name tag option. Near download name tags option, color option are also available to change your Instagram QR code color, or click on QR code to change color. Or after login to Instagram website, visit www.instagram.com/NAMETAG. On smartphone, log on to m.instagram.com website. Then log in using email ID, phone number, password, or log in with Facebook if linked. Then select small profile photo in bottom right corner. Then select flower or gear like icon in top left corner. From menu, select name tag option. Then procedure is same. On screen, your QR code along with username of your Instagram page will be show. Select download name tag option. A image file will be downloaded, and also can change color. Click on QR code, or below of QR code, color options are available to change. Wear masks and follow health related guidelines to stay safe and healthy. Search our videos digital on YouTube, Google Podcast and other platforms. Log on to avvideosdigital.blogspot.com. Thanks for watching or listening.